I'm going to show you how to construct an angle bisector. First thing I'm going to do is just draw a random angle. Call that angle A. Then, and I'm opening up my compass a little wider here. Put the pointy end of the compass at the vertex of the angle, and then I'm going to make an arc. And what I'm doing is I'm measuring an equal distance from the vertex of the angle to each ray. See, those distances are the same. Then I'm going to close my compass up. And it needs to be a smaller distance than the distance between the rays. So something like that. But it has to be more than halfway across. So then I'm making an arc from one intersection of the first arc and the ray. And then I'm going to make another arc from the second intersection. And what I'm doing is I'm measuring the same distance from each intersection of the ray to the center point. See where these two intersect, these two marks? It's the same distance from each point on the ray from the first arc. Then to draw my bisector, I'm just going to draw from vertex A right through that intersection. So there's your angle bisector. It bisects exactly in two, like it's supposed to do. And again, we use the compass to measure the distance here. And here.